Hi, I'm Jackie Green, a radio host on 97.9 WGRD. And today I'm going to show you what goes into putting together a good radio show. A common misconception about radio is that we're sitting here pushing buttons and playing CDs. But now, with the digital day and age, everything's done like through the computer. So our boss, who's known as the program director, goes through and puts in all of our music spots, commercial spots, talking spots, and anything else that goes across the radio on a clock, which is a 24-hour timeline that plays everything you hear every day. An important aspect of a radio host is show prep. You have to prep what you're going to say on the radio before you do it. Otherwise, you don't exactly know what's going to come out of your mouth. When I'm prepping for my show, I put together a clock, just like on the radio. So I look up what times I have on. Today, I'm talking at 7 o'clock, 7:30, 8 o'clock, 8:15, 8:30, and so on. So what I do is I put together this clock in a Word document. Once it's in the Word document, I put next to each time that I'm talking what I'll be talking about. Well, this is our website, WGRD.com. We have all kinds of different links here, like Listen Live, if you want to listen on the internet, advertisements. We have different ticket giveaways, how you can win tickets to shows and concerts in Grand Rapids, and more. Our company, Town Square Media, is all about the internet. So we own a series of websites. We find it important to blog and talk to our listeners. So what we do is every day we're required a minimum of 2 blogs per personality. So every day I put together 2 news stories or personal stories for the website for our listeners to read and interact with us and comment on. So every day I put a blog post about the Rocky Mountains. So this way, if you're not listening to the radio necessarily because you're not in your car or you don't have it playing, you can be part of what's going on just on the internet. Hi, welcome to our on-air studio. This is where we do our on-air live shows. So when I come in, I normally have all my show prep done. I've done everything else I need to do for the day, so I'm here in the studio. This is what a board looks like. On the board, you have everything from your mic 1, your mic 2, your mic 3, to your logs, which would be your different songs that are playing, to your button bars. Button bars are sound effects. Maybe sometimes on the radio you'll hear a host make a joke and play a fart noise or play a lapping noise. That comes off the button bars. You can just play the button bar by clicking it, or if you want to have it play after a song or after a commercial, you can click and drag it into a spot here in the logs.
Nights with Jackie.
You are twisted, lady. You hear me? You are screwed up in the head.
Only on 97.9 GRT.
So right now, I'm playing a Kid Rock song. After Kid Rock, I'll want to talk. So what happens is this. I got about 2 seconds. I turn on the mic, and I start. 97.9 GRD, Grand Rapids Rock Alternative, home to the Free Beer and Hot Wings Morning Show. Welcome. On the way, we've got another extra long GRD music blitz for you. Bringing in some Godsmack, got some Hollywood Undead, Guns N' Roses, and Mad Season. So stick with me next on 97.9 GRD. Turn off the mic, pot it back down, and that's about it. Then you wait till your next empty voice track pops up. Well, that's a day in the life for me. Come into the studio and get some blogs done for WGRD.com. I do my show prep, which includes finding stories, getting breaking news, music news, and more. Then I go on air and I tell my stories to an audience. Make sure you listen up to 97.9 WGRD. Thank you.